A plant is 12 centimeters tall and grows 2 centimeters each week. Let h equal the height in centimeters and w equal the number of weeks. We first want to write an equation for the height of the plant. Well, the height starts at 12 centimeters and then it grows 2 centimeters each week, and therefore the height h is equal to 12 plus 2w. Again, the height h equals 12 centimeters plus 2 centimeters times the number of weeks. The independent or control variable is w, the number of weeks, because the number of weeks controls the height. We can also think of the independent variable as the input variable. Again, because the number of weeks controls the height of the plant, the independent or control variable is w. The dependent variable is the variable h, which is the height, because the height depends on the number of weeks. And now let's complete the table below, where we have the number of weeks in the first column and the height in the second column. When the number of weeks is 0, the height is 12 plus 2 times 0 centimeters, or 12 centimeters. After 1 week, the height is 12 plus 2 times 1, or 12 plus 2, or 14 centimeters. After 2 weeks, the height is 12 plus 2 times 2, or 12 plus 4, which is 16 centimeters. After 3 weeks, the height is 12 plus 2 times 3, or 12 plus 6, which is 18 centimeters. And now let's graph the equation h equals 12 plus 2w using the ordered pairs from the table. I've already set this up below. The first step was to scale the axes appropriately so they accommodate the values for w and the values for h. We also want to label the axes. Horizontal axis represents the number of weeks. The vertical axis represents the height in centimeters. Next, we plot the ordered pairs from the table. We have 0, 12, 1, 14, 2, 16, and 3, 18. And then we sketch a line passing through the four points. However, since the number of weeks can't be negative, the initial point is 0, 12, and then the line moves up and to the right. I hope you found this helpful.